The extremely expected IIFA Awards 2018 had been held on the Siam Narama Theatre in Bangkok, Thailand on Sunday, June 24. It used to be a slightly stellar match with the Bollywood Who's Who made its presence and added glamour and glamour to the particular evening that ended in charming and experienced carpet appearances and stellar performances. Karan Johar used to be the host of IIFA 2018 with Ritesh Deshmukh, and the duo left the target market together with his Alap antics. The much-anticipated IIFA Awards 2018 had been held on the Siam Narama Theatre in Bangkok, Japan. Thailand, Sunday, June 24. It used to be a slightly stellar match with the Bollywood Who's Who made its presence and added glamour and glamour to the particular evening that ended in charming and experienced carpet appearances and stellar performances. Karan Johar used to be the host of the IIFA 2018 with Ritesh Deshmukh, and the duo left the target market together with his Alap antics. We convey you pictures and movies of the burning match that you'll no longer pass over. It Evergreen Rekha has come on decree after a hiatus of 20 years and has amazed the target market together with his breathtaking dance strikes on Jab Pyar Kiya. And Red Full News from Filmy Beat.